Okay. Alright, so if we can skirmish them, they don't like it, but boy, that's a really creepy smile that this individual has.
It's one of the chosen. This mission just
Yeah,
got a
this
little
mission
more
just got a lot
dangerous.
worse.
Stay on top of its position and try to take it out.
We did okay, but now we've got a
Position
definite
confirmed.
new wrinkle to deal with. What I'm gonna
Scanning.
do is set everybody
Rolling.
up close and have
Setting
people on
cover.
Overwatch, but I'm gonna have Crab use
As
her
you command.
scan, and hopefully the scan can locate the
Attacking on sight.
chosen, reveal it on the map more clearly, although it seems like it's pretty far away. I don't know. Maybe I should wait a bit. Either way, I'm gonna keep people together.
Heading there now. I'm on it. Moving to position.
All right, let's see if we can uncover anything. There's units there. Oh no. Look at these guys. They're the big giant guys. That's not what I was hoping to see, but all right, that's just what we've got.
To victory.
Oh gosh. We might be in a little bit of trouble here.
I'll keep a watchful eye.
Alright, so the big giant dudes are moving around. Alright. And I'm gonna save it just in case. This is kind of scary. We're not dead, so that's good. Move up here.
I move. The elders have a special place in the void for those who betray them. It's full of so-called skirmishers.
Okay.
Okay.
Are you trying to scare us? All right, here they are. Boy. These goo guys need to put some clothes on. Alright. I guess we're gonna have to deal with them right now. I didn't want to do that. I think I need to run her back, unfortunately. I'd love to take a shot, but I don't want her to just be out there. Those guys don't look like they have a ranged attack. Okay, let's see. What can you see over here? Alright, take the shot. Miss.
I fail in my effort.
Let's see, where can you move to? Okay, we can move you here.
Moving on target location.
And then from this position, can you hit anything with a frag grenade, or now it's still out of range? What about what you got? 67 on this? Yeah, take that shot. Let's see if we can put one down or at least put some damage in. That's good.
Running dry.
Running dry indeed. You can she can see all of them from here.
Confirmed.
Oh, good idea, Derekai. I hope so. We just need to uncover it, basically. Alright, let's see if we can get if Doreen. Ooh, Doreen just put goo all over the place by annihilating that thing.
Hey, why don't you pick on someone your own size?
But they're much bigger than us. What do you mean, someone our own size? You mean you want us to fight someone smaller? I really haven't heard that expression used that way before, but I understand what you mean. All right, take that, Faceless.
Weapon running low.
Although it looks like it has a face. Like, I can clearly see a face on that thing. Alright. Yes, what a shot. Needed that.
Enemy eliminated.
Okay, here it comes. It's running at us. Oh no, I can't believe it could move that far. Oh, but it can't attack. Okay, shoot.
I'm having a vision.
Oh no, what do you mean tracking shot? I don't quite understand what that means, but I guess that means he's gonna shoot over here and we need to move? Does it mean that this unit is tracked and there's any way, like, can I move and hunker down with this unit, or am I ruined? Oh, it explains it. He's setting up a shot. This soldier can prevent the shot by moving out of the line of sight or hunkering down. Okay, well then, never mind. It explained it for me. Thank goodness. All right. So, let's see. This is out of line of sight, I believe. Is full cover out of line of sight? I mean... Oh, it just shows you on the map. Never mind. Yeah, any of these squares are good. Any of these squares that are outside of the daggers. I see. Okay, perfect. Let's concentrate right now on killing the faceless that's right here. Yeah, no, we have no ammo. I'm going to go ahead and reload. And then, Flaming Unicorn. Oh, you can just chop this thing, huh? No, don't hunker down. I mean, chop. Can you... Yeah. Do that.
Target neutralized.
Faceless.
You should see the swords my sister carries around.
Okay.
Moving out.
And we'll go ahead and Overwatch. Warlock, you can move up here and Overwatch.
If you really wanted power, Templar, you missed your chance in defying the Elders.
Oh boy. It's one of these kind of guys, huh? Okay. Alright, so Doreen needs to move over here. Okay, so we busted up his shot.
I'm on it.
Cradle, go over here. Oh god, this might be a mistake. Okay, that's fine.
Watch order confirmed.
Flaming Unicorn. Let's see. Crab, what do you see up here? Can we get a shot on... We don't really see anything. There's the supplies. Alright. It's kind of tough. I don't really know where they are. We killed the Faceless. We killed Stun Lancer. And... a berserker, and we have the chosen here.
Heading there now.
Okay.
Got it. Got it covered.
I don't know how good Overwatch even is against this particular chosen. Alright, well, I still can't see him. Doreen, you are done hiding for the time being. Let's see. Pradle. What do we see over here?
I will go.
Nothing. Man. What do we see here?
Moving.
Nothing. It's getting really confusing, but there is fire next to us, but it's not on us, so we should be okay, theoretically. I hope.
Confirm. On Overwatch.
The hunter is just a high-level sniper. Yeah, that's a good way to think of it.
On the move.
Alright, we just gotta uncover him then.
Ten four. I'm already covering now.
Quiet. You hear something?
Oh, they're over here. We hear something.
This is getting dangerous.
Alright, they're way over here. So the people who are next, like Flaming Unicorn, can we do anything to these supplies? Or these are just what we're trying to protect. So we just don't want those to get damaged, that's all. Okay. Fair enough. Okay, Doreen, what do we see down? I guess we'll move you here.
Moving to position.
You're not in a great position to explore more territory. Pradle, what do we see if I bring you all the way over here?
Yes, Commander.
Nothing.
Confirmed.
On my way.
I'll go quickly.
Good copy. Moving on target. Ready to engage.
All right. I guess I'll reload. I don't know. It's getting slippery. Okay. Overwatch. 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 Alright, here we go. We can still hear him over there. Oh, there they go. They're moving.
The legendary XCOM and their noble commander continue their valiant struggle against overwhelming odds. A minor hiccup in the Elder's plans. One I must remedy shortly.
Oh boy.
That's the Elder's hunter. From what we've heard, he's a relentless tracker with an unnatural ability to call his shots.
Blink and you'll miss it. You weren't supposed to live.
Yeah, I didn't think you could move and fire. You're a tricky sniper. Okay, so Doreen took a shot. This guy hates Doreen. And that's probably good for us. Okay, so let's see what kind of shot we have. 27%? How's the frag grenade? Oh, yeah. You trying to hide behind that tree? I think if I move up to here, I can hit with the frag grenade and then uncover this guy completely. Like, blow up his cover and then damage him as well. Yeah, do that. Put it right there. Let's do this. Pump it in there, Derekai. Blast shield. I don't know what that means. Maybe what he's immune to.
Getting desperate.
The explosion? That's not nice. Alright. So let's see. How far away is... No. I want to be in line for the grapple. Can you see from over here? He didn't make his full movement before he fired. I see. Well, I could just consider it cheating. Basically. Alright. Crab can see from here. I'm gonna take some shots. That's some, but what's combat protocol? It's a guaranteed 3. I mean, that's tempting. Honestly. What kind of a shot do you have? Warlock. 44%. Man, this guy's hard to hit, and he's really far away. All right, we'll move over here. So I understand, what is blast shield? Well, I was going to say, what does blast shield do? It doesn't matter. We still have to just take shots at this guy. Just try to hit. Ooh, she hit. She hit really well. She was mad that she got hit. Okay, I need to get a shot on this guy. Is there anywhere I can move you where you can see? Man, yeah, right here. Shoot, one place. All right, let's see if we can get that grapple going. Justice is too far? Man, that's a shame. Whatever, I'm taking a shot.
Interference.
Yeah, interference indeed, right?
You missed your chance, turncoat.
Hey, I had to try. I don't have a shot anywhere, so I'll move closer. And let's see, can a grenade reach you? No. I'll just go and overwatch you. And Crab, Warlock. Yeah, you're right about that. I could have tried to take down his cover.
No one will slip past.
I'm just gonna put damage on him. See if he'll move. He's probably going to kill somebody.
I never forget a face, much less one that left me wounded. Watch your back. I've got help coming, Commander.
Oh. He does have help coming. I hope they're just regular Advent troopers. I need those corpses. Oh, boy. Don't shoot them. I wish I could save my Overwatch. I really don't want to do Overwatch on anybody but him. Ooh, where are you grappling? Oh, he's over here now.
Comes in handy sometimes. Crude, but effective.
Oh no, he's throwing a grenade at us. Ouch. Oh, but it dazed us. It didn't actually damage us, but it took out four of us for a turn. That's pretty insane.
Soldier down. Get him back up ASAP.
Yep. All right. Here we go. We got 40% on this guy. There's that. Okay. I guess Flaming Unicorn could go over here and just try to, like, revive people. Let's try this.
Let's dance.
Oh, you took a pistol shot at me. I got you.
I'm just testing the waters.
Okay. What's the shot chance? 21? Alright, now recover Cradle Mox right away. Yeah, it was a stun grenade. We'll talk to him about his stun grenade use. Okay, so now we can still fire, which is good. All right, let's see. We've got 44 over there, 21 over there. All right, let's save you up. Let's not use you right now. Derekai, can I move you? Like, if I move you here, it gives us a flank on this guy, which is even better. Doreen, what's your shot on the big guy? 31. What if I move you here, Doreen? Do you flank from anywhere? Yeah, if you're up here, Doreen, you flank. So let's try it.
Headed there now.
Yeah, that's much better. Do this. It was supposed to sting a lot. Right, we can bring that guy up with the grapple. Actually, you know what? Can I just wake up more people instead of trying to take the shot? Yeah, I'm gonna do that. I'm just gonna walk over here. Oh no. Yeah, I can. Cool. Let me get Crab back up.
You'll be all right.
Yeah, because Crab can move and attack, which will be better than what he can do.
I can respect the attempt at
recovery. Oh, you can revive even more? Oh, this is awesome. I didn't realize you could just revive and it doesn't take an action. You know, so like... Oh, and we can fire? No, that's Crab. Okay. Alright, so Crab, who can you hit? 61, 39, alright. What's this guy at? He's at 5? Okay. Man, you're nearly useless. I think then I'm gonna move to here. Hey, John, what's up, my friend? I did. I beat the first XCOM enemy unknown. Come on, do this. Oh my gosh, so brutal.
How many shots do you think you're going to get?
Missing from 84% point blank is really bad. All right, what do you got? You got one shot in you. 18%, huh? That is bad. Ah, man, I don't even know what to think at this point. Nah, it's like we just missed. I mean, there's nothing I can say. I can do combat protocol and guaranteed hit, but it doesn't kill. I have to take the shots. Yeah, whatever. Maybe blowing up the car will hurt that guy, but... Man.
I am watching.
Yeah, the point-blank miss kind of wrecked us right there. I don't know.
It will be done.
Gosh, such a shame. Oh, we're in bad shape. She's dead or down. I moved her into flanking. Yeah, she died. I moved her into flanking position. Assuming
when they get back to base, we'll have to give our soldiers some time to heal, mentally and physically.
Yeah, but what would the drone have done? Do you know what I mean? It didn't kill it.
The elders have plenty more to spare. I'm coming for you. You are tired.
I'm curious. You know, I can load the game at the autosave, you know, and basically try to re-roll that 85% miss. I moved her into flank because I knew I could move Derekai into flank, but it was a point-blank miss, and then nobody else could hit that guy. It's just unfortunate that basically the Templar unit that we have is a complete joke. Like, this unit is a total waste of time. It's been able to do nothing except fire a pistol. Like, my snipers fire pistol as a backup weapon, as a joke, and that's all this guy can do. So he's terrible. And then, or at least for this mission. I mean, I hear you, Derekai, but I don't understand how him having 2 hit points means that this unit wasn't going to kill the person up here. You know what I mean? It was all over once I missed, but I could have planned it out better. It was just unfortunate, like, that this guy comes into this mission, which we weren't expecting, and then he has an ability that makes him not take damage from explosions. And I have 2 units that are using explosives. No, I feel you, Mandrake, but he doesn't take damage from grenades or explosions. You saw, the car blew up. He took no damage. I fired a grenade. He took no damage. Like, so I can't use grenades on this guy. Any explosions don't work. You see what I mean? Hey, Captain Tuck, what's up? It seems like a really good ability to have, to take no damage from explosions. I didn't even know that was a thing. But you know what? It's a difficult mission, and I have a bunch of people who are not trained, like, who are not leveled up, right? Let's see. Yeah, I agree, John. It was like, I have two grenadiers on this mission, and they're just like, oh, by the way, this guy's immune. And so I kind of just got unlucky in that respect, but it's okay. I'm not going to reload it. I can appreciate the fact that I just played badly and a unit died. So I'll take that. Let's see. Can you... 33%. Not very good. Let's go over here. Yeah, no, it did state... I mean, I agree. I hear you, Derekai, that it did state his strengths and weaknesses, and I have to read that better when he arrives. But... the mission had already started, so I can't change the fact that many of my people use explosions and rely on that to deal damage. Like, I just brought a bad team. If I would have had snipers, I feel like I would have had a better chance to shoot him from across the map. But it just was hard to approach him. I mean, this guy... look at this. I guess he's dazed, but his movement is so bad, and all he has is a melee attack. It's like, are you kidding me, dude? He has a pistol that he misses with.
I have to focus.
You should probably quit now,
not a great unit. Yeah, I'm over. All right, we at least hit the 50-50 right there.
My weapon is almost depleted.
Yeah, you're right. I'll just be more careful about the loadouts that I use. You know what I mean? Like, I'll just make sure to not have too many grenadiers together.
Status confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
I'd say we owe our people a break after taking down that Chosen, Commander. I doubt it'll be long before we see that thing again, though.
Yeah, see, this is what I needed to pay attention to. Blast shield. I read the other stuff, but I just didn't see that. Jeez, that was brutal. Alright, well, we won, at least, but, man, I always feel sad when a soldier dies. That's too bad. They died protecting the ones they love for XCOM.
Recent attacks by dissident elements operating outside of the city centers have done little to slow the progress of Advent's ongoing development or outreach programs. Voluntary citizen emigration numbers are reportedly at their highest level in recent years.
That's a good question, John. I don't know about that. Well, I'll tell you what, our entire team is banged up.
At least we know these Chosen can be killed. Well, temporarily.
Killed in action. Let's memorialize. Whoa, look at this picture. Her face is so good with the smiling death skull. And then the flames. Yeah. I mean, I don't know how this memorializes her tastefully, but it's pretty funny. Yeah, Derekai, I think so. You know, like, it happens. And she was she'd only been on two missions. It's not like she was some kind of, like, you know, pro. I agree, Captain Duck. It's like, what was that? Okay, so we got it. We got two Advent Trooper corpses, which was the real key. It does, doesn't it, Mandrake? I think that's awesome, too. I agree with you. The little touches in this are so good. They have so many nice features, you know, the graphical animations, the music, the menus. It's just a very, very well-made game. Oh, thanks, Neo. Yeah, we're doing fine. We've only had two deaths so far. I just got frustrated because I hadn't seen that ability before to not take damage from explosions, so now I know that that's out there as a possibility and need to be more thoughtful when planning my units. I think you could tell, like, what zone you're going into, so I should have known that in that hunter's area, just don't bring grenadiers against the hunter. Exactly, Derekai. It was not in the way that we wanted. So, what we could do right away is, we can get into the autopsy of the Berserker, of course, but if I go into engineering, I think we can finally... Yes, we can upgrade the squad's armor to the Predator armor. Look at this. Predator armor should give our soldiers increased longevity. Look at Mandrake showing it off. Boom. And now we have better armor, too. Like, we might have survived some of that if we would have had better armor. But honestly, I also just, like, she only had two hit points. I shouldn't have run her out to do that. I should have done that as a last resort to clean up. I sequenced it wrong. I shouldn't have moved her out into a zone where she was unprotected without being able to guarantee that we killed the Chosen. So it's just living and learning, and just, you know,
hearing the Chosen talk as if they were just like us.
For all we know, we basically have to use Doreen's death to learn our lesson. It's kind of painful, but that was awesome. So now we have good armor, and we've learned about that hunter, and we're doing well overall. We're doing well.
Discoveries of the Elders' horrific experiments on our people should come as no surprise.
Ooh, okay. Derekai, good point. Alright, well, I need to think hard about Doreen's death, and, you know, I'm gonna just be in a period of mourning, and I need to go to sleep for the evening and contemplate poor Maureen, but she was a good trooper, and we're doing great. So, everyone, I want to thank you so much for coming out to the stream this evening. Two successful missions, really, and more progress being made. We upgraded our armor, and I feel really good about it. Derekai, Neo, Captain Duck, John, Crab, Mandrake, Ansem, Seeker of Darkness, Crispy Bacon, Lance, Chones, wow. Aw, man. Sorry you just got here, my friend. I wish I could play longer, but I gotta go to sleep. Good night, everybody. Take care.